I guess a vote simulator or a motor basketball
player? Probably. I gotta play 5 minutes.
Oh, no, I'll just say like.
Oh, most likely.
I mean, if not, like you can say no, but I'll just ask you again later.
I usually do finish at the moment. Okay, that's why I said more.
I appreciate it. I didn't even meet my fucking scene, bro. So like, I need new eyes on the game that can like, tell me like what I need to do to improve. Cause I'm kind of stuck right now. So like,
do like move to the game?
No, I'm actually like in my region. I'm like, top five. I just like, I don't travel like at all. I play basketball in college.
They just have a lot more time.
Yeah, like, I don't know. I feel like it's just maybe like, it's not necessarily like the pressure. It's more like I feel like I don't necessarily know what I'm doing at certain play styles. And because like I only play like in region. And so like when I go out of region to play against like certain play styles, I feel like I just kind of fold. And like, I don't know. Maybe it is the pressure. I don't know.
Sometimes it may just like, especially if you don't go through the system. You're gonna have to lose first because like there's like so much to this game, whether it be characters, play styles, or just not being used to the environment.
Yeah.
So like the more you play rackets and like the more you practice against other characters, that's when you start getting like every time you're using the ability and then it starts to usually people don't do that well because there's something that's just not very common. You would do a different favors, but just keep at it and experience in this game is like probably the most experience in this game.
I appreciate it, but yeah, I mean, like, if you're down, I'll like come find you. And if you're playing, I won't bug you, but I'll try to find you. Though I appreciate it, though.
No
actually, wait. Try.